Well, hello there, guys, and welcome back to the channel. How is everybody doing today? Life is hopefully going well for all of you. And in a few minutes, well, 5 minutes from now, we're gonna get Winter of War. Final quest. This time around, I'm starting at the right time. So the Jiggly, what's up, Elijah? The YDD. Hello, Katie. A good game. Really like your channel so much. By the way, I'm so proud of you for the Mythic title. Thank you. Thank you very much. Let me get the live chat studio going. What's up, Ahmad? The BG rewards? No, BG rewards will be out on Friday, I think. Maybe tomorrow. I think it's Friday. What's up, John? What's up, Brian? Youngin? JJ? FN7? How many points will be available from this? Quite a few. Hey, what's up, Tommy? Welcome. What is up, Tommy? How is it going? This is the last WoW event. Yes, correct. What is that? Lynx, Jason, Guesser, no Mando. Mando is not around. Hello to my favorite Mythic player. Why, thank you very much, Dean. I haven't heard from Mando, actually. Second. Mando. Oh, gun. Doesn't look like a helm message from him recently. Oh, sorry. Let me start on the stream again, kind of pissed. Okay, so no Mando this time around. But, Eight point four stream is on 10th. But we should be getting 8.4 reward info quite soon. How do you think it's going to be? I don't think it's going to be that bad, the objectives. I think I can skip a couple of objectives, too. Deathless King Groot should be coming anytime now, pretty much. Hopefully, maybe, in 3 minutes. What's up, Seiche? I think. What's up, Christian? Everybody! Welcome! Come back. Perhaps you should do a Sensei Jug showcase while... Perhaps you should go to Gulag, Marcus. See, Marcus going right for the jugular. So Marcus is going right to the Gulag. Who's today, boss? Today is a lot. Today is going to be all the bosses. How many points you have in WoW? Let's double check. Restart's coming in 2 minutes. I have 18 points. The Bird of Hermes. How are you doing? Who isn't supposed to be attainable until WoW objective? I assume he'll drop today. Yeah, I think I kind of have a feeling it could be today. Just for you. Okay, another black man straight to Gulag. Right for a gauntlet. Well, I don't know if JJ is not busy. She can jump on a call maybe to keep you guys company. If she's up for it. As an experienced streamer now. Like a mic and all that stuff. Andy won the season? Absolutely. Congratulations for Andy. Let's see. I had a good morning stream and I popped back up to Celestial 5 and I just stayed there. So I didn't play after the morning stream. So we're gonna see. Probably on season 16. Andy wins, and I'm in C5. Fair enough. What do you think of the Master's debacle? How does the mic work in Discord? You just select the mic you want to use for Discord and don't have your OBS turned on. That's about it. Go to your settings and I don't like this meta either. It was very, very random in my opinion. Master challenge will help me receive all rewards. If you are not valiant, you can't get all the rewards. Like, but yes, JJ, if you, yeah, you can just go to your Discord settings and then, you know, user settings. Hey, Leo, pleasure to see you. Okay, I need to restart now, I think. And then go to... No. Somewhere. Voice and video. And then with voice and video, you select. So go to Discord, tap settings, go to voice and video and select voice settings, the mic that you want to use.
Welcome back to the channel, lol.
But let's go. Leo is going to be the first stream master here with a 10. Dankeschön, Leo. Dankeschön. Okay. She's on her way upstairs now. Okay. Okay. Let me know when she's ready. And hey. So we have Paragauntlet Dusty thingy. You still need to explore it all. Why are these invisible now? Okay. Defeat Spider-Ham in Winter of Woe Gauntlet Quest with the Outer Cosmic Champion Rarity. Defeat Spider-Ham in Winter of Woe Gauntlet Quest without Skill Champion Rarity. Okay, these are straightforward. So I basically need to bypass a class. And all of them are Defeat Spider-Ham. Which I assume is the final boss. One of the final boss. I'm free? What do you mean you're free? I should know. Pity you both aren't mine, it will be easier. I mean, I can just call her, I think so. Like a fire call. Or we can just do it on your server, yeah. Okay, so let's take a look. What are these? Oh, these are these shitty offers. No money to spend anyways, so. Last chance of the event quest legend run. That's less King Groot awaits. There's a lot of messages. Change the record. Okay. Wait a minute. So 814 should be announced. Okay, anyways. Winner of all. Winner of all. Let's focus. Let's focus. Let's not get distracted. View quest details. Okay. Preview. What's up, Andy? Hi, Andy. Oh, what's up, Doloronica? The bullfighter needs a slap. Absolutely. Okay, so I need 7 stars on my team. So there are 7 star gates. Spider-Ham is the final boss. The Proteus, the Gulag Enforcer. I mean, first of all, let's get you right up there as one of the Stream Masters. But yes, Gulag will be an inevitability. It's Gladiator time, is it? Okay, so heal block, Asu, okay. When the attacker activates special attack, they reflect 35% of the damage taken. Her debuff on them for 0.7 seconds. Okay. Which device? iPhone. One of the attacker's special attacks is randomly chosen start of the void. The chosen special attack rotates everything. That didn't. Attack a special attack stuff. Unless it's okay. One too many hits. Never defend again. Take my money. Against bar.
Protow Epsilon Upsilon is £2. KT the Gulag Enforcer. Macop Goat, you are dude. Flex bicep.
Flex bicep. Don't have much biceps to flex, but sure for you. Getting there. Summer. Slowly. We're working on it. Defender's ability accuracy is increased. 100% potency. Attacker purifies, cleanser is immune to a debuff that take a burst of direct damage. Ooh, so you can't cleanse or purify. Whenever the defender blocks an attack, the defender purifies one debuff off of the attacker. Whenever the defender blocks an attack. So you can't let him block. I think Bullseye might be best for that, yes. And there's Aegon that we have not fought. Combo shield. Defender combo meter starts the fight at. The defender's combo meter starts the fight at 1000. Intercepting the opponent's dash attack with a basic attack grants the attacker reinforced passive. Block efficiency. Okay, so you need to intercept inside. Defender finishes special attack, they gain a debuff immunity. Okay. No defender finish special attack unless this timer is already active. No the defender finishes. 8 seconds on defender. All the burst of cross counter. Whenever the defender finishes special attack, unless the timer is already active, the attacker has 8 seconds. Defender gains. Every 8 seconds, the attacker gains cement charge. The attacker blocks an attack. Charge when the attacker reaches 3 cement charges. Attacker is inflicted. The attacker's spirit gain range. Okay. Chavez cheese? Yeah, it could be good. Could be good. So if I go with... Oh, wait a minute. So, let's say... Wait, who else did I need for that Nebula fight? I need to do this twice anyways. So for the Nebula fight... Sorry, that's Danny Moonstar. I can use anybody for Danny Moonstar. Oh, and Hulkling. Hulkling was fine for Chavez. Chavez was fine for Hulkling too, I think. Okay, so I need to find where is JJ in the Discord, by the way, so she can help me answer. She can help me deal with the chat. Because otherwise, are you on the JSON server? Where's JSON server? Where is the JSON server? One second, let me find them. JJ? Whereabouts are you? In the call section. Where's JJ? So, which channel do I use? Voice channels, lobby or gaming. I think that's the one, right? Or live streaming. Yeah, I'm on a call in Jason's server now. In live streaming section. Let's see. Oh, wait. Or you just call him here. Okay, fine. Well, hello there. Well, hello there.
Hiya. How are you? I didn't know where to go. I think I put you on mute.
It's all right. Alright, I'm gonna get this on, and then we can talk, and then you can send everybody to the gulag.
Yeah.
Right?
Bye, everyone.
Straight to gulag, no warnings this time.
Yeah.
Do you know how the Legends title run works? Because normally, you just do... You should need to read in that email, but basically you need to do two of the difficulties as fast as possible in one go, and that's about it. Egon hit me twice and I died. Don't let him hit you. Okay, so what was the plan here? So Chavez can do that. Anybody can do Danny, and I wanted to use my Bullseye for the... Oh no, Bullseye might not work. Who will be good for the pig?
This is where you could talk to Mando about who would be good.
Yeah. Who would be good for the pig? 8, maybe? 1 second. Can Kate work? And the attack enacted special attack, they reflect 30% damage taken on them. If the attacker.
Yes, restlessness is the last challenge. But the, yeah, the last part of WoW.
The attacker activates special attack. Oh.
People are saying Kurt, Venom, Gladiator.
Finish ability accuracy is increased by 100%. I still think I can archangel that, to be honest. I don't know. You don't want to be purifying anything there.
Yeah, yes, Anya. Fuck no, not Gladiator.
In theory, Kitty should work. I think.
Hey, Joker. Captain Joseph says Mantis.
Yeah, no, but the increased ability accuracy will still get debuffed through. I think. So, I can do challenge that.
He was only mutant. Oh.
Second champion info. Bullseye. Whenever this champion activating a special attack, possibly reduce damage taken by the opponent. Well, okay, let's try out these guys. And do I have an option for? Oh wait, I need 2 7 stars for that gate. Great. Great way to make me feel poor again. the 10 star requirement is annoying. But, okay. Killmonger should be decent. And it's a skill, so let's try that. Like, true focus and stuff. Anyways. Let's just do our best, and let's see how the Chavez fight goes. Always room for Ronan cheese. Oh wait. Okay, I want to see how this is gonna work. I need to drop a heavy attack as well. Kurt Russell for the win. I know, right?
I'm sure you'll get them soon, Larry.
I mean, Chavez is kind of... Oh wait, I lost some health here, that's fine. I just need to get level 2. Okay, so.
We fly it.
I mean, Chavez is...
He's kicking ass.
That was alright. I just can't get level 2s off. JJ's voice is from Peaky Blinders? It's because JJ is from Peaky Blinders.
Yeah, she read us cooking. People are asking if you're gonna clear with revives.
Oh!
So those were fun.
I blocked accidentally. Okay, that's fine. We're gonna... Okay, we know that Chavez can do this for sure. Now, I don't know exactly how many points you get for revive. Oh right, Chavez can reverse Aegon Fury, just need to make sure I keep the orange thingies on. Oh, that's a very, very, very good point. Okay, anyways. Let's just wingo at this. Ooh, that was a juicy level too.
I'm just watching it now. Yeah, it was very juicy. Yeah, and yeah, I think he got it mixed up a little bit. Larry does that unit. Deals were really good for the portions and stuff. I got one as well. Oh, sorry, Wally.
And I'm gonna take a lot of damage now. But that's okay. I just want to heal up and don't push him red. Woo!
I'm sure you can miss one. I think it's 1-2, Nesta.
What the? I'm stopping on a striker. It's that root
That bastard.
That stinking.
I was talking in the back of it. It's me, Ajit, it's JJ. I'm trying to be quiet, but it's like people are asking questions.
No, it's okay. You can talk. It doesn't bother me.
Ishua.
It doesn't bother me if you blab away. You can also do shameless self-promotion should you choose to do so.
Ah, no. I'm too quiet.
You need to speak more. Speak louder. Be proud.
I'm trying to be a little bit quiet. Peaky Blinders season. Oh, yeah, Peaky Blinders.
Okay, so I need to knock him down with a heavy. Or be dead. Because, I mean, that Aegon's a bit tricky. I need to figure out this one node. It is. Okay. Intercept's good. Then debuff immunity for 6 seconds. Okay. This one. Every 8 seconds, the attacker gains a cement charge. When the attacker blocks an attack, cement charge. Oh, it's because I need intercept and also block. That's why I'm getting rooted. Don't I have Venom? Not the 7th star, my 6th star is like rank 3. Why do you guys think I have like every champion? Ooh, we have 1k viewers here. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Wow.
If you could tap that lickety like button. That would be greatly appreciated as well. And I got intercepted. Act 8.4? Yeah, I'm gonna make a video on 8.4 straight after this. Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna get through it because we have lots to do. I need to get Spider-Ham fights as well. I'm not going to mess around with this too much. What I need to do is get in an intercept. This was... just the test run. I want to test how unstoppable is the unstoppable buff on Aegon. It turned out it's quite unstoppable. He could not be stopped.
Sonya's been nicking the buttons. And yeah, airplane 4 is on the 10th. It's quite, yeah, quite unsolvable.
Okay, so check this out. We're doing this. And I'm gonna take some damage here, probably.
Yeah, Taskmaster, he's doing this so you don't have to.
Ah, shit! Don't hit me! You rat bastard!
Next to the anchored center link above, if you have a look.
Yeah, yeah, I know. I know what kind of links anchored sends normally. There we go! This is bad period? No, it's all good. There you go, solo. Took only a few tries. Now I need to remember how to dex this special too.
Did you know that YouTube users been making music?
I did not know that.
Yeah.
Okay, so now I just need to remember how to dex that level 2. You can't see me, combo, prowess puncher, special one lock, just desserts. Oh, focus 2, special 2 bias. Yeah. JJ is Scouser.
I'm not Scouser.
What?
I'm Northeast England. No, oh, people don't. Some people like the rewards, some people don't like the rewards by the looks of it. After taking special 3 pigs look like 800k red damage. Oof. YouTube user.
Oh, right, I just remembered another thing. More or less got this down.
Nestor, if you go up, if you're on, make sure you're on live chat and look for Ankit, and he sent a link. I'm not sure how many points we get from this week, Devin.
And I screwed up. Okay, I kind of remembered how to do this. It's fine. It's fine. We're just going to revive this. I don't care because we have a timekeeping. Obviously, this is a practice type of thing, but that's fine. At least I can. Can you play properly? I'll try, okay? Jesus Christ. To be honest, I'm in a kind of like funny mood, but fine. Fine.
Sonny's cracking the whip.
And I know, right? I feel like she's being unreasonably mean now.
No, she's just a meanie. But we love you, Sonya.
What was that? Where's Mando? Mando's not here. Okay, that's it. I need to focus up. I need to remember
he
this.
Wasn't part available, Robert.
Yeah. Katie's covering it up. Yep. That's fine. That's fine. I got the egg on solo. That's fine. We all know I can do this solo with a bunch of champions. It's just I need to remind myself about this fight. Okay, so now we need Dex this.
We choose truth over facts.
The thing is, you can also do this. And then I am going to
She's being a nut now.
I am being an idiot. I should have just restarted this, because this fight's easy. I don't know why I'm screwing it up. I should have just restarted this round.
Oh no, scales a stink. Put your start, Katie.
Huh?
No one thinks I'm a scouser.
I mean, aren't you? I swear all this time I thought you were a scouser.
No. It probably would have been quicker to get yours when you were in Manchester.
Well, they don't know that.
This is the one.
Okay, that's fine. Okay, this was rough, but we're gonna manage somehow. Come on! Where's my region?
Now you take care, right, Omen?
Ah! There you go. There you go. Slowly but surely. Perfect solo. Yeah, I don't know why didn't she regen. I'm gonna need to heal her up a bit here. Now this fight I need to remind myself. I know Chavez is good for it. There's hero, they gain superiority. So basically it's all about hitting the block, right? With special attacks. And not getting touched by him. And hitting his block as well. Okay, that's fine. I'll heal up a little bit from these. I should have probably boosted up for this stuff, no? I think so.
Yeah.
We'll see. Okay, so don't...
Not your arm and how many points you get for power guard. Not your wallet.
Of course, indestructible. And I should not have thrown this. Anyways, I'm just playing like an idiot now. But I do want to get my dimensions up. Taking some damage there. So. Also gonna want to regen at some point.
You've got this.
Yeah, of course.
You've got it. Don't know how to pronounce the name, but you said, or they said, you're so handsome, keep going.
Thank you.
Okay.
Oh, right. Oh, I just remembered something. I can just shoot level ones in the block, too. But I want to activate the other dimensions. It's still kind of count. Still kind of healed me up a bit.
I'm not sure what RG, you'd probably have to check in game.
Okay. Yeah, I just remembered this. I can easily shoot my little ones in the block. Fine. I just want to regen a bit more. That's fine. And
yeah, you
gonna be unblockable anyways, but fine. Why did you hit me? Why did you try to attack me there even?
Oh, hey, Bobby.
Good enough. Good enough!
See? Ah. Smashed it.
Now I need to defeat that spider hat. That sounds like an absolute nightmare. Do you have a phone next to your mic or something like that? Somebody's texting you or calling you.
Could it be this? Could it be that?
No, it's like a telephone interference. Okay, so I don't know how to play Bullseye really, but just to be sure, just to help me out a little bit. Okay, so they're just sabotaging for you. So we got passive heal block. Oh, right, I completely forgot that I need to do that roll of wage tick, but.
Might be able to use the arcade death star, but I'm sure we'll mention it in the guide once he's done it.
Guide for what?
For this. Will there be a guide? There will be a guide, won't there?
Probably, yeah.
Hey, Rias.
But where did I take that damage? Oh, because I purified something, I think. Oh, I know.
Tris Time said hello.
Well, hello.
Congrats, Sohan. GG's. Be a few options, Chris.
Okay, I got it. Only use my Oh, I know.
Yeah, Wayne, it's me. And no, Coco, I'm not his girlfriend. So you don't have to be heartbroken.
Okay, this one's bullshit. I have a Maxig bullseye. But okay, anyways, let's try out Killmonger. And don't use specials, I think. Right? Because I can just do this.
Yeah, so that does do so.
And I can't hit his block because then I PewDiePie shit.
Thanks, Ankit.
Yeah, now we're cooking.
1200 people in chat. Come on, let's get that like button smashed.
Now we're cooking. Just don't hit his block, because then we purify shit. Only I could willpower heal in this fight, you bastard. Are they? I don't believe you. Something's not right. Yeah. I mean, I'm kidding. I actually love everybody that comes to watch my streams. Not everybody, but most of the folks. Most of the folks are good peoples. Especially the regulars. And also some long unseen faces. Always a pleasure to have you guys on my streams. I don't want to parry this. Oh my god.
Grats Reaper Dragon.
And if you're gonna wait now. Whew, he did not.
He didn't mention them exit, so maybe he's not.
Didn't mention who or what?
The 7-star jug holders.
Oh, straight to Gulag, the lot of them. All those evil. Evil people, straight to Gulag.
Oh, I didn't know that Death Star. Moon Dragon ramps up from power sting and bypasses of it.
Yeah, no, that makes sense. Moon Dragon would also... But doesn't... Now, Moon Dragon... Oh, she only purifies like once, right? So, she'll be fine. And Moon Dragon would be good. Except, screw Moon Dragon, I got Killmonger. This is old school. There's no school like the old school. And obviously, Killmonger is getting the job done.
Sonya and Coco are fighting over you.
Sonya and who?
Literally. Coco. Yeah, they're fighting over you. Penguin said that you love him the most. He told him so.
Oh, you guys are going to make me blush.
Yeah, Andy, that one is the best song. He's made a song of that. I'll try and figure out if he'll let me send you it. I'm not sure about eye motivation if Paragon can only get 5 points. Yes.
Come on then.
Is we're deep. Killmonger is cooking. Oh, I'm behind now. Look. Spanning the girl.
Of course, I wasted a few revives on that Danny, but other than that, this was a smooth run.
Hey, hello, Chair.
I'm in danger!
Hello, Accelerate. He's asking about Venom as well.
I mean, Venom should work too. Don't use specials and it's fine.
Rasgo. Ooh. with a 7-star rank 2 hook. Nice. Finish first necro run. Gambit and Danny, should I rank any 3 of them or just save your gem? Between Gambit and Danny, personally, I would save.
Yeah.
It depends what you like.
Yeah.
I'm not sure. Maybe Shang.
Oh, come on. Don't be lame, pig. Be cool, pig.
People run about. Katie is old girl and stealthy. Maybe his Taskmaster could work. Maybe.
Taskmaster probably will not work too well. You want? I think slow debuff would stop this. So champions with easy access to slow. And then, you know, some 2 focus, 2 accuracy stuff that's easy access. It doesn't purify on their own.
Derek said about to use a special indicator at the top to reflect the stings.
Yeah, I know. This is just super straightforward fight though. Like, don't mess around. Don't mess around. Takes a while, but
about the legend room, the legend run.
Mole Man would be rough because he would beautify the debuffs, and you don't want that. Because whenever you beautify, then you take damage. How was my Hulk able to parry Aegon? Because of the node, basically, where you have like bajillion. Basically, when you intercept, you can block Aegon.
Oh, hey, safe, I see.
Okay, so how many of these we fulfilled? We fulfilled all but 2, because we used 2 class champions, right? And technically speaking, yeah.
Nice one, BK.
Technically speaking, I think. Oh no. I'm missing a point? I had all the available points. Something's wrong then. Technically speaking, I should, because I got all the points before available and all that stuff. Easy, not yours? Yeah, this is quite easy. You're missing the robot point, but I did do the robot objective. I know that I have 2 points to collect, but I shouldn't have to. 1 second. Because I did the robot objective, and I did the Deathless Ghillie objective too. You need to either do a single class team. Maybe it's point of speaking. Cockroach is missing me. Complete well, you have done half. Yeah. Oh. Okay, fine. Whatever. Oh, 1 for path and super classes. Okay, fine. Okay.
Thank you,
Alright, I wanted this skill, I think.
3 points. That's in the chest. Yeah. Okay. So Max is saying left side's very easy with only cosmetic if you've got venom.
Makes sense.
Leroy, you just used Killmonger. And he worked brilliant.
Yeah. Oh,
thanks, Anya. Yeah, he kicked his ass.
Falcon would not work too well. Okay, so abs man. The bish man. Oh. Dot immune, enhanced fight. Oh. Fight or flight. This fight is bitch. And so basically needed like a slow debuff, right? This one was like Hulkling type of deal, I think. Hulkling is immune to shock, so I can hit the block anytime. Hulkling versus Hulkling? No, Hulkling versus Hulkling is not the best. Wait, could Tiger do the ops, man? No, the Unstoppable was passive, right? Was it Unstoppable passive or active? They changed the Unstoppable node, you can gain it instead of him all of them. Ooh, that's cool. Oh, and that's active right now. She-Hulk for absent pig. She-Hulk purifies against pig and you don't want that. Need to not use Mystic. Right, I cannot use Mystic. So, I cannot use Mystic and skill. So, there we go. Okay. Stupid abs, man. Can Silk do it now? Was Silk good against abs? They're gonna have like Cosmic against the Vanker. And then I need like a Super Mega Special Awesome and Weight Counter. They can't just quake this one if it's up on traces.
Yeah, lots of people are asking questions about points.
One second. Fine. Who would be good?
Eric said Sandman.
To deal with Pig.
Venom for pick.
Need something that counters evade without using specials, ideally, so I don't mess around. Or I can actually just perfect special. Venom for pig. Don't worry, answer the point question good. Hulk can do the pig now, sir. Didn't have Deathless Gilly, was that objective mandatory for King Rupees? Shouldn't be.
Hey, John. Venom is slow, but very easy against Pig.
I mean, Silk can technically work against Pig, I think. Maybe.
Serpent or Venom? Your head would be far, though.
Then you're doing the right side. I think there's a point in exploration rewards. I don't really have a reason, I just kind of want to get the fights done, to be honest.
Do I exit? It's probably because I just had a really big carry.
He's gonna be gaining all of his crap, so I need like a very solid weight counter.
Apples is in the chat. Happy birthday, Apples!
Happy birthday! Alright, I can... Yeah. Wait, I can parry in that fight as much as I want, right?
People are saying Kit, Null, Serpent, Air, Shuri. Yes, Anya. He does look good, doesn't he, Marcus? Spunk.
Why are you talking about Spunk on an MCOC stream?
Well, shame on you. Early access bundle.
Oh.
So it might be the best one that they get.
Oh, really? No.
And I think somebody said you can do the left side again.
You can.
Sorry, I can't mention him.
Wait. Just trying to decide for the best option from these against Spider-Ham.
Thanks, Marcus, for helping out. Some people say Null as well.
Null would be a long fight, but it should work.
Steroid. could just. But the most important question that is, have you tried Medusa?
yes. I mean, I can technically do Arc Control as well, I think. Yeah, without those classes, kind of not too many evade counters that are really good here. So I can play more freely. This should be fine.
I don't know, Sonya, who does use Quicksilver?
That Quicksilver would theoretically work, right? Think.
Oh, nice one, Apple. Apple's done the, sort of the right path with Shang-Chi Massacre.
Well, yeah, because skills would destroy. Okay, I can try Quicksilver, I think. Fine. Venom will work for Piggy for sure. Oh yeah, Quicksilver should be quite good. Oh. Anyways, let's try out Silk for this. And so it can't parry, fight or flight. That's fine. I don't want to parry. Why? How dare you? How dare you?
Yeah, well, what's parry?
I mean, that's kind of pretty much the name of the game of this entire quest, is what's parry.
Yeah.
Can't let him use another special here, you know.
I love your name called Lives Matter. Just gonna summon Hulk and Venom, maybe.
I should not have thrown this, but whatever. Completely wrong rotation.
Yes, Sonya, you're not wrong there. I think there should be a calculator for the points.
Yeah, I know, right?
You know, like the old AQ calculator where you could work out your score. I think they should have really done one for this, definitely. Amount of points questions people asked. Chicken away.
Just use a fucking special attack, you lunatic. What the dick? Right, so that's my big problem of my life now is if the dick right here refuses to use a special attack, what do we do? Like reasonable humans.
Ooh. Jack's getting a bit catty.
Huh?
Jack, go then go and watch fintechs out of place and then blowing a kiss and cheeky cheeky. What do you say about changing mastery sets? Where's Hayden? Looks pretty bad, doesn't it?
Okay. The finish there wasn't great. Because the region's quite annoying. Like, I think I'm gonna give this another go. Pulled Onslaught from Titan. Well, congratulations. I wonder how well will Quicksilver do here.
Devanj thinks he's quite good for him, apparently. Mr. Revive Farmer himself.
Why do you have Duke him like that?
Sorry, Devanj. You know we love you. Try special 3 rotation with 3 Furies. Somebody else has mentioned Neymar Torbius as well. Congrats, Lou.
All of those whiplashes will not do anything anyways, but kind of need them to. So this is gonna take a while. All right. Forgot. Oh, right, I changed my thingies on heavy attacks.
Devon said the whiplashes will do burst damage.
Whiplashes will not do burst damage.
There you go, Devon. Send one for abs. A decelerate and a debuff help with the healing. And yes, Bo, abs man is a turd.
It should not help parry that. This is gonna take 30 years. I think I'm just gonna go YOLO with Silk instead. Like, who the fuck has time to do this? Oh no, they did the burst damage. They shouldn't work, but they did.
Sorry, Devanj.
I genuinely do not understand how, but they somehow worked.
Does anybody in the chat know about these points? Because Ace is asking, can I get 6 points in this week as a Paragon? And I don't know.
I don't know this.
If anybody could help him, that would be great. Not sure, a bird of Hermes. There's another one chat. Come on, chat. Only 5 points. 4 points. Apart from Parker, yes you can.
What the fuck?
Thank you. Thanks, guys. Hey, guys.
A dick.
That's lush.
Okay, so somehow whiplashes did the damage. I don't know how.
Hey, Ricky. I think so, Nepa. I think so. It's about doing one path just but with a single class and get all the points. I think you would. I don't believe so. Not yet, Raven Red. Ravaging Red.
Nah.
Congratulations, Velvet King.
Whoa! Okay, that was bullshit. Fine. It's fine. Okay. Alright, have some extra team you guys still have. I'm just gonna go YOLO here.
Do you feel that Onslaught is being too much hit on block after the patch?
Onslaught's what?
I'm not really sure. Do you mean hitting too much into the block or taking too much block damage? Oh, might work. Absman has a new node that stops him from regenerating above his starting HP percentage. So he's easy to revive spam. Oh, that's better than it was before. Samuel said photon. Oh, good thing, can I do?
What?
On the right side, can we do?
Okay.
He did earlier and he did put some work in.
Quicksilver was actually very good.
Yeah, he did really well. And I believe that was Devenge's idea, Devenge. Yeah, Jack, I'm sure he will. Send one for
us. I am just gonna go YOLO here. Okay, that did not happen, but it's fine.
Oh, thanks, AJ. said I've got a lovely accent, but doesn't understand a word I say.
Hey, it doesn't matter. All the same to every one of us.
Yeah, the regen is still crazy.
At least he cannot regenerate faster. But there is that one node that he cannot regen more than he starts the fight with, so that's kind of helpful.
Yeah, it's better than... Way! Woo!
Okay.
Yeah, Charles.
So here for Nebula, if I remember correctly. And whenever the attacker stuns the defender, one buff to nullify, so don't stun her. Whenever the attacker revives the diva. Okay, fine, we're done. It'll be fine. Replash really burst damage? Apparently not.
Just did this with Maestro. Ooh. Oh, hey, Prot. I know, yeah. Come on, smash the like button, peoples. Uh-oh. Mama Bear's here.
Well, then. Thank you for dropping by, Mama Bear.
I think Sonya and Coco have gone outside to fight. Over here. Because they've both been quiet. I wouldn't go that far. Quicksilver is not the best science champ confirmed. Come on. Come on now. You've got Luke Cage. Come on.
Alright, I need to stay close to her. Close-ish, anyways.
Hiya King Dragonite, I haven't seen you in ages. I think Katie said no for Falcon versus Spider-Ham.
It shouldn't be too great, no. Because Falcon's evade countering abilities work on ability accuracy. And... It has 100% increased build accuracy.
So it would be nasty. Can you complete all the objectives in 2 runs?
Yes.
Yeah. Doing good, King. It's been ages since I've seen you. Like, ages, ages. Have you been? Only did the last world fight, we'll be doing this. Let's see how many points I've scored. You'll fly through it, alien.
Whoopsie. Just...
Woo! Charles, he used Killmonger for...
Yeah, Killmonger was amazing. Venom is great. You don't use specials, or if you want to use specials, you can like them, but this looks all pretty easy for who? And here I can use silk as well, because I can just hit the block and just, yeah, doesn't matter. Here you can use pretty much anybody. I mean, Halfling should kind of work too, but what you can do here is
I just got what Sim Striker said, go caterpillar shit, because that's what silk is, isn't it? maybe black hole. Can ask him after this fight, so Kurt. Ask him what he's done this fight. I'm not sure. Yes, please, Ricky. That would be great if you could send it in Katie's Discord. You've missed out on loads of rewards.
Sure.
Right, it's okay. It does work for Piggy. Thanks, Michael. Thanks, Ricky. Much appreciated.
Oh shit.
Shang-Chi was able to do all fights for me on the right side. Wow, that's great, Chow Bell.
Shang-Chi on the right side, all the fights. Nice.
Yeah. Brian, Shuri works wonders for Danny. Just activate your untouchable and you can phase the whole special tilted performance. Nice one, Brian.
To be fair, that fight I kind of prefer to. Dex that level 2, it's kind of very satisfying.
Pain, I'm not sure about that. If you're in Katie's Discord, it should show you're in there, probably. Not sure if you have to 100% all of it active or just 8.4.
For what?
For the rank up gem.
I'm gonna check. I'm gonna make a video on Act 8 rewards as soon as I finish the stream, and then I'm gonna start working on the rest of the stuff, yeah.
Oh, good luck, Shells. And yes, we are pretty light on the likes.
We are pretty light on the likes. Shame on you people! I mean, shame on me!
Terrible.
Because apparently my own viewers do not like me. Why would you do this? And that protection came up. Okay, fine. I mean, who cares, right?
Thanks, Scott. How you just check? Derek's asking how quickly are you planning to finish Act 8?
First day, probably, within 24 hours.
No, Jack, this isn't permanent content. On if you saw on hand.
There we go.
Mr. Tim. Well done.
Good. There we go, got carried away. Think you're okay? Thank you, Andy. Okay, that's fine, because I was, you know, gonna end up using a team to go out here anyways. Live Titan? No! You get no! All your videos, especially in Call of Duty, yes? Thank you. We're gonna need to. Oh.
Sajil, nobody's mentioned Kingpin for Ham. I don't think that'll work, because otherwise people would have said him straight away. Killmonger was brilliant. Absolute brilliant.
Killmonger was a menace.
Yes. Anyways, Chavez was good.
Got smacked! I mean, people decided to start playing in Hawkman. Fair enough. I still had quite a few recommendations. Okay, so I was gonna use team revive anyways. I do have 73 team revives here, but you know, we're gonna keep saving them.
Thanks, Dark. Dark's an MVP for right side is Titty and Hookland.
Right side Chavez destroyed. Sorry, left side Chavez destroyed. Oh, quite well. Oh yeah, Quicksilver is quite good for this fight as well, if I remember.
Oh, so Kingpin Max great for Ham. Alright, okay. Go. Just thought people would have mentioned him sooner.
Kingpin works great for what?
For Spider Ham.
Oh. Okay. Okay, I deserve this one. I deserve this one. Kingpin! How did he... How did Kingpin work for that so well then?
Apparently, you'll just melt from... Oh, now Kingpin Mike's great. You'll just melt from purifying. Oh, you'll just melt from purifying.
Yeah, that's what I thought. It's like, hey, sorry, that doesn't make any sense.
Sorry. It's sarcasm. Okay, no need to all caps me. The chat was moving fast.
How dare you all caps, JJ?
Yeah.
How are you not shame?
Because I was thinking, well, no, because if Kingpin was good for a fight, people would have said him straight away.
Yep.
Wow, Javon just did 7-star onslaught from his Titan. Nice one.
Looks like I'm going to steamroll off that hurricane. Yeah, you probably can do that too.
Tits destroys Absman.
Oh yeah, Titania should be quite good. Okay, I'm Nick Ride. Can I lower the music volume? Well, that's it. You complain. No music for anybody anymore. This is what you get. This is what you get. No music for no one. Happy now?
Just check. I should have read it right. It's my own stupid fault. So you should have capped me. Yes, you should have done that. I deserved it. Ooh, Sin's asking, is Tits better for...
Tits.
Or Sandman better for Absman? Lots of people have said Titania, definitely. Michael, loads of people have said Titania. Did a run with Mara and Angela use 3 revives only on Ham. Well done. Dark, on
okay.
Discord if you're in there.
What do you want in my Discord from my Discord? Okay, Halcon here is clearly not gonna work, but I'm getting coffee.
Ooh, that is a nasty burst damage from Mantis versus Spider-Ham friend of Earth. Oof. 320k burst damage. Chels, it'll be in the it will be in the guide as well about Biggie armor desk kit block.
Yeah, I'm not planning to do much here with Hulkling, but can do some damage.
I know, I guess I do something that's different. Alien said, I guess I get to listen to Katie's humming now.
You get nothing.
I'll turn the game sound up max volume. Oh, somebody asked earlier, Kate, Black Cat and Odin for the left side, only using Kate and Odin, what do you reckon?
For the which side?
For the left side, only using Kate and Black
Cat. I'm not entirely sure how well Kate will do against Spider-Ham, to be honest.
There you go. Thank you.
Yeah, this was always the plan. Listen up, everybody. This was always the plan, except I got my stupid Quicksilver KO'd before that. Get slow debuff.
What's up with Mando's voice?
Mando's got cold.
These hormones have been taken.
Just don't hit the block ever. That's the only rule now. Do not ever hit that block.
You get nothing. Steven's asking about how cheese, whether they should use them or not.
Pass your heal block?
Katie hasn't got any on them.
And I didn't put any on.
There you go. No, Gabrielle, if you don't need to explore it because you're at your top milestone, I mean, unless you want something to do, because, I mean, battlegrounds are gone. Boris is saying Kate or Venom good for Piggy. Yeah, Katie's mentioned Venom. Killmonger's brilliant.
Something like that.
Depends though. Just because if that extra point's not going to get you anywhere, it's probably just get out of the way. Come on.
Come on then. How you know shame, swine? Have you no shame, swine?
Oh yeah, Boris, somebody mentioned that earlier. If you take Kate plus Chavez, use Kate for Hulkling. Chavez won't work because of synergy, and he needs buffs. Alien's wandering around in your mind because he said, what are you humming? Can somebody help Brian about...
I did not mean to dash in there, but okay.
A non-science option for abs, man.
Non-science option for abs, man. I think Tiger, if I'm not mistaken. Oh no, Tiger might not work too well. Shang-Chi. Yeah, Shang-Chi should be fine.
There you go, Brian. And Cole's asking, could I use Sandman, Hulkling, and Venom for this path?
Sandman, Hulkling, and Venom. Yeah.
And Taki is asking, would Neymar Maxig reflect the damages back to Piggy?
Should do.
Yeah, Power Guy, his walk animations do look weird, don't they? He's on about Quicksilver's walk animations looking strange.
They do indeed.
Who Brutus, and Fast, Kitty, Weapon X, Iceman, all rank 5, Max Sig.
I haven't even ranked 5 Kitty, Iceman, or Weapon X, so... I have none of those champions at rank 5 even, so I don't think I'm qualified to answer this.
There you go, Samuel. Go with who you like, who you use, who you need. Right, where was he up to? I think he's just moved it quicker than that. Will AA work for Spider-Ham?
Could do decently well. I was considering it as well. Technically, you can use any champion that hits hard in basic attacks and just slow play it with parry stuns. Don't use special attacks. If you don't use special attacks, you have like nothing to worry about. Any champion that doesn't rely on specials will do fine. Like, I'm using like Quicksilver and stuff only because, you know, it deals with evade, but there's absolutely nothing stopping you from parrying. So you can just parry heavy, for instance, the entire fight. I'm quite sure.
Believe so, Noobish Boy. Black Cat sounds like a horrible time. Would Hulk work for Ham? Maybes.
Yeah, Hulk should work too. I mean, again, you can just slow play this with pretty much any champion. Just don't use specials, right? Oh, I mean, like, you can use specials if you want to play that whole shtick. Or you can just, slow play it. You know, parry, hit him 3 times.
Brian, if you go, if you rewind the stream, you'll be able to see KT's Killmonger fight.
Killmonger did absolutely phenomenal. Just, again, I just didn't use a single special attack with Killmonger, and that's it. Just punish the level ones, don't hit his block, and you're good.
There you go. And Jay Twice asking, unduped Bullseye better for P than duped?
Oh crap, I messed up. Under Bullseye? Possibly? Maybe? Yeah. Go. Let's see how well I do with Silk before I use a revive on Quicksilver.
Potato, he's already just gone over about the harm. No red numbers. I like Mando with a cold feather. We come around here and kicking me out of the chat. It's just he wasn't here. So it must be busy. Oh, hey, Truth. Neurotoxin passive aid, he's got ability accuracy increase. Sure. Sonya got no chill. Sonya is all chill. Today I defeated Weapon X with Domino in 31 seconds. Really good RNG there. You probably got reported.
Ah, shit, I'm gonna die now.
No, Nidia, not
fun. Oh no! How the fuck did that happen? I have no idea. It's like, whatever happened there.
Boom.
I mean,
boom.
How the... What? Okay. Is reflect damage or anything? Yeah, I figured it had something to do with it, but, you know, fine. Clearly planned. Obviously all planned through. Easy peasy. Lemon squeezy. All done. And
never Falcon Sonya.
Last Winter War Challenge. This is the last Winter War Challenge. As you can see, you get 1 gold here.
Good night, Joker.
Okay, so
don't spend it all at once.
Is there a point of exploration? I don't know. Need to think about it. I'm actually a bit short. I am like 612 shots short. Even if I do a 7 star, I can't open Time Crystal. Aha! See? Dupe 2? I would need dupe 2 7 stars, but I'm only close to 1 7 star. Valiant.
If you
get 800 from a dupe, right? I thought you get 600. Maybe 800. Okay, yeah, fair enough. But no, there is no live opening now. gear shots now, it's quite easy to be honest. Like, I clearly used a couple of the revives I used in my first run were like all on the Danny Moonstar, which I just, you know, played sloppy. And I think I, you know, second round as well, it's not nothing too hard. You just kind of need to, you know, bring in appropriate champions. That's what it. 600? Yeah, I thought it's 600. Anyways, huge thank you to JJ for keeping us company, and that will do for now. I will take a quick break, then I will make an 8.4 video, and then I'm gonna work on a video in regards to this thing. Anyways, it is quite late here for me already, so I need to hurry up. But you guys are awesome, and I'm gonna check. I'll see you guys later. Bye bye. Hello there, guys, and welcome back to the channel. So, we have all the information about